Hi friends, myself Dr. Jairamaiah J.R., Assistant Professor of Physics, Government First Grade College, Tiptur, Tumkur District. The title of the paper is Quantum Mechanics 1 for BSc Physics 5th semester. Today's session is Concept of Wave Packet, Phase, Group and Particle Velocity. The objective of this session Today's session is to analyze the velocity of light is ultimate. The session outcomes are individual wave velocity is the phase velocity, particle velocity is the group velocity. Now, what is a wave packet? A wave packet is the localized disturbances formed by the superimposition of the wave. It is formed when some waves have interferences and particles like electron can be represented by a wave packet. Phase velocity. The rate at which the phase of the wave propagates in space is called phase velocity. Phase velocity is equal to lambda upon time period. The reciprocal of the time period is frequency. The phase velocity is equal to frequency into wavelength. In terms of angular velocity and wave number, phase velocity is equal to omega by 2 pi and 2 pi by k. So angular velocity is omega by 2 pi and in terms of wave number is 2 pi by k. So therefore, the phase velocity is equal to omega by k. So phase velocity, omega is an angular velocity and k is the wave number. Therefore, phase velocity is equal to omega by k. Phase velocity is the velocity of the individual wave. The velocity of the individual wave is nothing but the phase velocity. Now come to the group velocity. Group velocity of a wave is the velocity with which variation in the shape of the wave amplitude. It propagates through a space. Vg is represented group velocity. So group velocity is equal to delta omega by delta k. So Vg is equal to delta omega by delta k. Phase velocity Vp is equal to is simply omega by k. It is a mathematical representation of the group velocity. Group velocity is equal to V. Thus, group velocity of the wave packet is equal to the velocity of the particle. So therefore, we should remember that group velocity is equal to particle velocity, phase velocity is equal to wave velocity. So that is the difference between difference between wave velocity and group, phase velocity and group velocity. Phase velocity is nothing but a wave velocity. Group velocity is nothing but a particle velocity. Phase velocity is equal to c square by v, where phase velocity is equal to c square divided by where v is nothing but a particle velocity, that particle velocity is equal to vg. Therefore, phase velocity into group velocity is equal to c square. The product of phase velocity into group velocity is equal to c square, is equal to c square. Phase velocity is, so multiple choice questions. Particle velocity, option B is velocity of the individual wave, another velocity of light, none of them. So the options are Phase velocity is particle velocity, velocity of the individual wave, velocity of flight, none of them. So phase velocity is nothing but velocity of the individual wave. Correct term. Next question. Velocity of the de Broglie wave, velocity of the de Broglie wave less than the particle velocity, more than the particle velocity, equal to group velocity, none of them. Velocity of the de Broglie wave, the correct option is more than the particle velocity. The velocity of the de Broglie wave is more than the particle velocity and more than the group velocity. Group velocity is nothing but a particle velocity. So the de Broglie is more than the particle velocity. Next question. Group velocity is more than phase velocity, equal to particle velocity, equal to velocity of light, none of them. Group velocity, the option is equal to particle velocity. Group velocity is nothing but particle velocity. Next question. A relation between phase and group velocities is option A, phase velocity into group velocity is equal to h square. Phase velocity into group velocity is equal to c square. Option C, phase velocity into velocity of light is equal to group velocity square. None of them. So earlier we know the relation. The product of phase velocity into group velocity is equal to c square. Option B is the correct option. Some references of the books are given. Kshamata Muktavat, A.K. Upadhyaya, Applied Physics, I.K. International Publishing House, Private Limited. Second textbook is R. Murugesan, K.S. Sivaprakash, Modern Physics, S. Chand and Company, Limited. Thank you very much.